I went and got Krispy Kreme donuts, and I took out the filling, and I put mayonnaise inside of the donuts. A week later, I told her about it, and she was like, wait a second, I ate a mayonnaise-filled donut, and I didn't even notice? I thought it tasted great.
I told my boyfriend that I was pregnant, and I was like, I have this ring, I'll pretend that we're gonna get engaged. So we go to dinner and I show my dad a picture of me and my then boyfriend holding hands with the ring, and he about has a heart attack in the restaurant.
My very good friends decided it'd be funny to reset my clocks.
And he had one of those rolly chairs that you swivel around in, and we undid the bolts and the nuts because he rolls it out in the middle of the classroom to start lecturing. And he sits down, wipes out, end of story.